home because I just feel like I'm always a step ahead.
Durant comes up with a steal. Right on cue.
You have to be fearless in order to be successful, especially in this game. You can't be afraid to take chances.
Oh, he's not real fast, but he's so clever and so competitive, my gosh.
The Holiday, and pick clean by the man of steel.
But anytime a big man has the ball around the elbow, and I'm running that way, big men always do this. They'll see you, and then they automatically look here, because this is where the play is going. And that's when I steal this one.
And now Paul steps in behind Dampier and steals it. Warren's trying to tie it. Bobby up for a bunker for it and dump. Paul does it. And it's tied at 60.